simplify the square root of 36. To find the square root of 36, we need to find out the number that gives us 36 when we multiply by itself, and that number is 6, because if we multiply 6 times 6, it gives us 36, so answer is 6.